Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's a Dynamic Eternity back with another video. I'm trying to do more weekly videos than I've done before, and that's just because of the lack of videos I've been making for a long time. So now we're just gonna get straight into it. Episode 2 of Retrain Hijinks.
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
I don't remember them all going there.
Winston Depp. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
What the? New
house? I need to get these papers out of my way. Municiburg.
Oh,
and we're in.
Amazing. I can't believe Dever's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric.
Oh yeah, I'm Bob.
Now, we can all have a bit more space and
first chance we get, we destroy everything. Wait.
Okay, let's all
red
just
bricks.
Relax.
Okay.
Try to make ourselves at home.
I can't be dashed? That's just rude. Nice. Oh, I have one right here. Frozen. Sorry, it's the morning, so I'm not as excited or enthusiastic. Ew. Why? All the way down there. Collect more bags. Yeah, I'll just open this one. Because why not? What? Sorry. I'm kind of congested. I don't have the corona. Which is surprising. Because my sister acts like she has the corona. I'm like, Maddie, you don't even have trouble breathing. You don't have a fever. And you don't have a sore throat. So how do you have... It's just because she's allergic to pollen. Don't worry, I'm not gonna die. Because of Maddie's allergic reaction to pollen. Well, she's not that allergic. It's just that it makes her weird. Like, not a personality change. Yay. Let's go. Wow, they're already in their super suits.
Oh, man. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
Hello, Edna.
Here, darling. Do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right?
No.
But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
Why?
We're on it.
Okay.
Dever said it was bad down there.
I saw a brick on the roof. I have literally no idea how to get up there. Sorry if you hear birds in the background. I have one Incredibrick. Oh, can't Elastigirl do the thing Mr. Fantastic did? Yes, you can. It's really weird, but it happens. Whoa. Aww. Have any one of you guys watched It Chapter 2? Ooh, can we swim? Okay, so we're right next to it. It's not where the docks are. Man, can I be Dash? Thank you. Dash can dash. Wow.
You guys are gonna be chumpy.
What the?
Hello, I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates.
Yeah, that's probably her. Man, she's an idiot. Okay. So what I've seen is, come on. Are you gonna grapple on or? Oh. Just destroy the ice cream.
Convinced I was a goner.
Well, bah! Oh, freaking dash. Okay, dash, let's go. Yeah, on the dash.
Gee, thanks, buddy. It was getting a little cold in there.
Let's go. Police didn't see nothing.
Oh, I'll never eat ice cream again. Oh, who am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for
return to Sally. Okay, this is gonna be a longer video than usual. Yay!
You got it! Great! Could you bring it back over here so we can keep it safe?
Wee woo! Oh dang, this camera. Wow, this ice cream truck does not move fast.
That wasn't me.
They're stealing ice cream? My sister loved ice cream.
Only one mission? Where I completed more than one mission. I mean, I helped three people as well as returning the ice cream truck. I think that's more than one mission. Yeah, so I'll just give you money. Bruh, I'm the dash. What are you trying to do? Yeah, you're trash. Oh, he can't even.
That's better.
My ice cream. Those meanies are after more ice cream. You gotta stop them.
Yeah, beat them up. Keep button mashing. Boom.
Thank you.
the same people. What the? Let's run on water, boys. There we go. That was easy.
Whoa, that's awesome, thanks.
Yeah. Breaking news.
We're getting reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain
Brain Freezer, that's a nice name,
to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister.
Oh, yeah, there was a Sally Sunday and then there was a Shelly Sunday. Nice. Oh, I got another character. Wow. Pixar Family Bill unlocked? What is that? Oh my gosh. Oh, okay.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
What is... I don't know what this does, but... Dash. There we go. Oh my gosh, my thumb hurts. Just button mashing. It's easier to do with two people. What? Okay. We got Dory, dude. Just keep swimming.
Hola, mi Sendora!
What? Oh, goodbye. A red brick. And I have Dory. Hola, mi Sendori. What? Whee! I'm Dory. I'm so confused. What? Oh, I just gotta attack them. I was so confused. Yay, red brick.
What is this again?
Swing mode? Okay, let's turn into Dash. I don't care about red bricks right now. Okay, I don't think, I was gonna make the title episode 2. But apparently, oh, we got another one. Apparently that's not gonna work out because it's wanting me, oh! Okay, never mind. Yeah, so this has already been 20 minutes. What? No way it's been 20 minutes. Well, guys, I think I'm ending it here. Sorry.